this light. It's so warm.
Somewhere out there, there's this tree with star-shaped fruit.
Aqua. Ven. I wonder if we'll ever be a team again. Looks like all the things that once held us together just push us further away. And now the light has led me here. What am I supposed to do? Was I guided here in order to meet that boy?
Oh! Ahoy! We're over here! Riku, race ya! First one to the boat gets to be captain! Come on! You call that running?
You come from the outside world?
Huh? Why would you say that?
Because nobody lives out here. And I know you're not from the main island.
Smart kid. So how about you? What are you doing here?
Oh, my friend's dad took us out on the boat. This is where we like to play. But it won't let us row out here by ourselves. Not till we get older.
Must be hard, huh? Stuck in one place.
I heard once there was a kid who left for good.
Finally off work? Noise.
So how did you get here anyway?
Is there some reason you're interested in the outside world?
Yeah. I want to be strong one day. Like that kid who left. He went to the outside world. Bet he's really strong now. I know it's out there somewhere. The strength that I need.
Strength for what?
To protect the things that matter. You know, like my friends.
Outside this tiny world is a much bigger one. In your hand, take this key. So long as you have the makings, then through this simple act of taking, its wielder you shall one day be, and you will find me, friend. No ocean will contain you then. No more borders around, or below, or above, so long as you champion the ones you love.
Riku!
You gotta keep this a secret, okay? Otherwise, all the magic will wear off.
Hey, what was that all about?
You know.
Know what? Why won't you tell me? Who was that guy? Somebody you know?
Maybe.
Oh, there you go again. Just tell me.
I really can't. I've got to keep it a secret.
Not with me, you don't. I'm like the best secret keeper in the world.
Nice try.
Oh, Riku.
Protect the things that matter. Right. My friends matter to me, too. So, I still have things that I have to protect. That light. Is it Ben?
Master Terra, find me. We must speak at once.
Master Xehanort. Master Xehanort, you wish to see me?
There is no time to lose. I have terrible news. Ventus has stumbled upon the secrets of his origins.
Ven? I just saw him. He passed right in front of me. What happened?
Ventus is on his way home. If you could have seen the fury in his eyes. I'm certain he's capable of anything. I fear the boy may attempt to force the truth out of Eraqus. Master Terra, you must hurry back and see to your friend's safety.
Of course.
But you must exist no more.
Ben!
What?
Master! Have you gone mad?
Terra! I command you, step aside.
No!
You will not heed your master?
I won't!
Why do all my attempts to reach you fail? If you don't have it in your heart to obey, then you will have to share Ventus's fate.
Enough, Terra! He's right!
Quiet!
Terra.
Thank you.
may be my master, but I will not let you hurt my friend!
Has the darkness taken you, Terra?
Neither Corbin. Selena called. She wanted me to talk to M for a sec. And so I did.
You're done. What have I done? Master, I just wanted to keep Ven safe.
No, you were right. I failed you, Terra. Perhaps I've no one to blame but myself for the darkness inside you. And now I've done worse. Raised my keyblade against you and Ventus. My own heart is darkness.
Master Eraqus.
What a sight. Why do you trouble yourself with remorse, Master Terra? The man was bent on doing harm to your friend, his own pupil.
Master Xehanort, why?
You know, at times I find your progress quite striking. But you still fall short. Let all that anger out, my boy. Give your heart over to darkness.
What do you mean?
Still so blind. Then I will make you see. Come to the place where all Keyblade wielders leave their mark on fate. The Keyblade Graveyard. There you will watch your dear Ventus and Aqua meet their ends. And the last light within you will die.
Aqua, I won't let him hurt you.